San Antonio, Texas, a brand new to our 15-day board and train program. We've got Sammy here. Sammy's about a year and a half old. She's a Decker Terrier, and her parents say she's really well-mannered. She just needs a little more training and maybe some advanced training down the line, but they say she already knows quite a bit, so let's see what she knows and what she doesn't know. See what the next 15 days are gonna look like for us. Hey, Sammy, can you sit? Wow, look at that sit. That's a good sit. Can you down for me? Can you lay down? Lay down. Hey, hey, over here. Hey, down. Doesn't want to down. All right, let's go for a walk. You go for a walk? Let's go for a walk. Come on. Come on. Here we go. Come on, let's go this way. Hey, this way. All right, this way. Come on, let's go this way. All right, well, she's not too bad. She's not pulling too much. She just kind of wants to lead the pack a little bit. But she kind of still wants to be around me, so that's good. Can you come? Sammy, come. Come here. Come here, good girl. All right, that's good. She's super friendly. She seems like she's really intelligent. She seems a little bit more mature for her age, which is awesome. And I'm really excited to get working with her. So you can check out all her progress on our social media.
Thank you. Hey, I'm Eric Weitzel, and this is Sammy, and we went through bulletproof training and had a really wonderful experience. Sammy was not very well behaved at all before this, and after 2 weeks, it's been extraordinary. Really well-behaved dog, knows her commands. I'm the weak link now, and I'm the one that needs the training rather than the dog. So very thankful for the experience.
Awesome.